the night before Larry was stretched. And the boys, they all paid him a visit, a bit in their sacks till they fetched. And they pawned all their dopes till they risen. For Larry was ever a lad. When the boys were condemned to a squeezer, to pawn all the dotes that he had, and to help a poor friend to a sneezer, and to warm his gob before he died. The boys, they came crowding in fast, and he drew all their stools round about him. Six limbs round this trap case were placed. He couldn't be well waked without them. Then one of us asked, could he die without having duly repented? Says Larry, that's all in me eye. And first he declared he invented to get a fat bit for themselves. Then I'll be cut up like a pie, and me knob from me body be parted. You're in the wrong box then, says I, for blast if they're so bad hearted. A chalk on the back of your neck is all that Jack Keating there gives you. I don't mind such trifles affect, for why should the likes of them grieve you? And now, me boys, come tip us the deck. The clergy came in with their books, and he spoke him so smooth and so civil. Larry tipped him a kill, made him look, and he pitched his big wig to the devil. Then sighing, he threw back his head to get a sweet drop of the bottle. Oh, pitiful sighing, he said, oh, the hemp will be soon round me throttle, and it'll choke me poor windpipe to death. Though sure it's the best way to die, oh, the devil, it's better than living. For when the gallows is high, oh, your journey is shorter to heaven. But what harasses Larry the most, and what makes him so pure and melancholy, he thinks of the time when his ghost will come back in a sheet to sweet Molly. Oh, yes, it'll kill her alive. When he came to the mumbling chit, he was tucked up so neat and so pretty, and a rumbler jogged off of his feet, and he died with his face to the city. Now he kicked you, but that was all pride, for soon you might see 'twas all over, as soon as the noose was untied. And at dark now we waked him in clover, and we sent him to take his ground sweat.